Well, while I'm getting stomach set up, I do actually have a little intro to this. So this idea for the song came, or most good ideas do, after about 5 solid hours of watching YouTube videos. Deep into the comment sections and recommendation feeds, past the rickrolls and the bizarre versions of the Russian national anthem, don't know why they were there, we found this strangely captivating song. This song that told the tale of oppression and just beautiful image to me. And so we decided that we might give it a go tonight. And so, listen up, brothers and sisters, come hear my desperate tale. I speak of our friends of nature trapped in the dirt like a jail. Vegetables live in oppression, served on our tables each night. This killing of veggies is madness, I say we take up the fight. Salads are only for murderers, coleslaw's a fascist regime. Don't think that they don't have feelings just cause a radish can't scream. I hear the screams of the vegetables, watching their skins being peeled, braided and steamed with no mercy. How do you think that feels? Carrot juice constitutes murder. Greenhouse is prison for slaves. It's time to stop all of this gardening. Let's call a spade a spade. I saw a man eating celery, so I beat him black and blue. If he ever touches a sprout again, I'll bite him clean in two. I'm a political prisoner, kept in a windowless cage, cause I stopped the slaughter of turnips by killing 5 men in a rage. I told the judge when he sentenced me, this is my finest hour. I kill those farmers again just to save one more.
Let's call